Darkstar Lord at your service, and welcome back to Red Dead 2 Online, or playing Red Dead 2 Online. Tonight we're going to be basically doing our usual, which is pretty much the dailies. What am I saying dailies for? Our dailies, and we'll go from there. I may have myself muted occasionally, but that's okay, because just chatting around. Okay, well, I won't try to fire it up. Just wait for it to fire up and we'll keep going. The gentleman who made the video, actually, hold on, yeah, we'll do that now as we're waiting for that. He's made his
video. More than you need right around Valentine. 60-second Red Dead Online Daily Challenge Guide for April 8th, 2020. Number 1. Don't reach high hostility within one game day. Will autocomplete in 48 IRL minutes as long as you're not griefing or beefing. Number 2. Dry goods eating. You're looking to eat stuff like biscuits, crackers, and bread. Here's some free dry goods in Valentine to get you started. Number 3. Finish showdown in any showdown series. Join a showdown, let's stick to the top 2 that are clearly described as showdowns, and play one from lobby to lobby. Number 4. Indian tobacco picked. You can find more than you need right around Valentine. Number 5. Players headshot with a bow and free roam events. Equip your bow, check the free roam event schedule for a PvP match, get just one headshot. Number 6. Provisions cooked at campfire. Head to your camp or one of these public crafting fires, make anything in the provisions tab of the crafting menu. Can be as simple as 5 cups of coffee. Number 7. Western Ravens plucked. Can easily be found around Valentine, even at night. Here's a quick look at your level 20 roll dailies, collector cycle, and location of Madam Valentine. Number 5.
So pretty much that's the dailies done. We'll just go there, and depends where it puts us, we'll go straight to, we'll check the other stuff as well out. And we'll go from there. A good day today. So the thing is, I want to get to level 20 of this one, then go after and get to level 20 the other one. Then we call that quits. And we'll still do the dailies, we'll probably throw it up and down every now and then just to get over. But we'll think about what we want to do and what we probably want. What we'll probably do is probably get into another game eventually. But I can't complain, I just could take one step at a time. Okay, where are we in the map? Might be at Valentine, would be nice. Oh, we are maybe not too far away from that one. We're going to get rid of those. So we'll go after one of these, Indian tobacco plants. About there, so we're going to go all the way there. It's 8. Some dry goods. Special moonshine recipe, can't be bothered on it. Moonshine, can't be bothered. Main moonshine, can't be bothered. 2 good salted to buy, maybe, don't know about that. 6 perfect carcasses donated to gifts. Okay, that might be a bit of a hard one, but we can do it. Take bottles, drink. Ah, now we've got to go find those bird eggs. Okay, since we've got those bird eggs, we'll have a look at that too. Take bottle, drink. I'll take care of that now later because I'll have to go get those bird eggs then. I don't know. go for Maybe further to the right, maybe. Because around here, they should be. I should see. I think they might be here. Yep. That's creeping time. Thank you. eventually find them. Slightly off. See, that's down here, and if you look at this map, there's nothing down there. It's smack there, but he marked it wrong, so it's actually there. The next destination is technically there, we hope. So, we could be wrong. So we're looking about there, let's say. And then we'll have a look at that one, see if that one there has. We'll clear this one at die first. Game and jump into another one. It's a start of a good night. We've got hackers on. So let's try again, shall we? Like this where when I'm recording, but sometimes it just get really, really, really annoyed because you try to do the right thing, you try to play, you have fun, you try to do everything. I can't tell you, wait for me to change servers, jump out of the game, jump back in, and hope to find another. Hope to find another server. It doesn't put me on the same terrible server that I was on. really, these people should really consider stopping these things. I don't know why Red Dead hasn't stopped these moderators or find ways that they're getting into doing the hacking and haven't put a stop to it. You create a game and then you get this far into the game and you get people just spoiling it for you, wasting it. They might get a laugh out of it, but it puts people off coming to your conference or buying your games. Second of all, do you want people to give you money for more stuff or just to play the game or to buy maybe even an extra part to it or whatever? People aren't going to put the time and effort into it when you get people like that doing things like that. As simple as that. If you can't control the hackers, the player base in such a way as where you can you create a game and you leave loopholes into it because of those people, then you are the one that's putting all the way down here. Fast travel station, they're all there. We'll go there. And we'll just fast travel to wherever we want to go. People try to do the right thing. They want to play the game, they want to enjoy the game. Is there any eggs around here? No, there isn't. So it will continue on our way. And that's what people want. They don't want to do. They want to have fun, but they don't want to do it all the time. They don't want to have people just. Oh, okay. It doesn't look too bad, but no. Really?
sector. Okay, let's have that. Actually registering. Or I should just not registering because of what's happened. No, one more. Kind of frustrating, I tell you. Let's start cooking some of this stuff, see if there's anything. Okay. We'll cook up all this. Before, I really don't like hackers. If you're hacking to help people, then yeah, I've got no problem with that. It's like if somebody does something wrong and they need somebody else to do that, then yeah, I support that 100%. But what people are doing, well, they do this thing, just annoying, it doesn't help anybody. Does nothing to offer anything for anybody. I think that'd be enough after that. We've got. Okay, let's get out of here. I'll come leave. Come on. What else do we need to do? Hey, off. Not well. Sorry, Mom. Okay, come on. Six perfect things and five things. We've got the five and three because I've not used. Okay, first of all, get rid of this one. Honestly, I don't really care about it because I can find it other ways. I'm not interested in that really close to my character. See, that's kind of pointless. So that, just try to think how much it's worth it or not. Not really for what it is. Cause I'm gonna just fight it anyway. Come on. Take your time and just I'll buy some more. That one's not too bad, because we're going to go away anyway. Because there's a... Where are we? Going to bring this into play. First of all, we'll go do that one, and we'll go, since we're around Valentine's, eggs down there. So in the nest on the ground, so we'll go do hunt down that, first of all. Right. And then... Which is the down here. So we're going to do that, then we'll go over there. Down here somewhere. That's what we're going to do first. We'll get that, that's just a bonus that one. We'll get those three as well. Man. Don't do that to me, James. Don't do that to me. In a tree. In a tree. Is there any that's not in a tree besides? That's the last thing I want to do. I've got two more birds on this. Now we've got to take some food. So down in the middle of the tech, don't it? Okay.
the pass.
But how do you just get the pass? Come on, let me play it. Bottom of the cliff. On top of the cliff, this one on the bottom of the cliff. Beautiful. I don't think so.
Power button.
Quite aware. So, there we are.
Now see, this is why I don't live here.
This is why I'm this off. Now, close this fast drop.
Number 6, provisions cooked at campfire, or one of these public crafting fires. Provisions tab of the crafting spot. Number 7, western ring. Can easily find even at night. Here's a look at your level 20 roll dailies, collector cycle.
Their horse sure is a beauty, huh?
Yeah.
That's where you're going.
I'm sorry. Wait.
Oh, hey, there's this one place in San Denis. Best food I ever. Evening, mister.
Interest you in any food or drink? We've got quite a selection.
Yeah, that actually reminds me of, you know, those plastic toys used to give to the kids, like the Indian ones and so forth, like that. Indian cowboy ones. That just reminds me of that.
Is there something I can get for you?
Whiskey.
All right, then.
Bye now.
the last one. Coming. What is it on the table on the side front porch? Let's get back to the room. I'm going to build a horse. Okay, I like our base first of all before going any further. We need just that thing, that's good. And we'll go get a wagon. Progress. Let's have a look at our progress, because I'm going to plug all this stuff off into them in a minute. And what we've got on the body, we'll do that same too. Okay, 305. Oh. It's a little bit annoying, that part. And let's start selling. Well, I'm getting to it.
Getting a little low on supplies here.
Okay.
Yeah, anything's better than nothing.
Come on. Ten of those sheep. That's not too bad.
I'll take whatever I can get.
Isn't that perfect?
I suppose this will do.
That's not a perfect.
This is good quality. That's top notch. Guess beggars can't be choosers. Excellent. Thank you. Okay, then. No comment.
Okay, then. No comments. Have a look. Thanks for me. we may, you know, we'll expect it about 500 for that wagon. Do we go to Madame Bazaar? Take the wagon to Madame Bazaar. Oh, we'll just do a mission here, then we'll go get the wagon and take it to Madame Bazaar.
Good news! We have another batch ready for market. Buyers are lined up not too far from here, so all you have to do is head over and make the sale. I just keep surprising myself. And to think my pa said I'd be a drunken hobo my whole life.
Oh!
past the thing, so I've got that, so I'm happy with that. What I want to do is going to go here. How much do I have to do those plates? Nine oh five. We just need one more mission to do it to get the level.
Thank you.
rocks are looking good. Okay, this'll have to do. I suppose this'll do.
Let's have a look at this, shall we? So now, what do we get XP for that one? 30 XP. This one here, we'll just get this one done and we'll get basically go up to another level. Where are we? So
no messing around, huh? Well, we make quite the couple, don't we? Not like that. You're far too old for me. Anyway, artisan and hunter, craftsman and salesman. Talking of which, we have a batch ready to go. Got some buyers lined up not far from here. So, over to you. Go make the deal.
It's frozen. Well, slowed right down too much. Oh, come on. Let's go get rid of the bodies. Over there, because I shot where you were. Gotta get another bird's egg. You're kidding me. You're absolutely kidding me. Around feet. So we're just gonna find this one more bloody bird's egg. Because that should have given us more than one bird egg there, but okay. Yes, that's it. Cool, we'll go there next. We'll go to fast travel strawberry. We'll go to black water first of all. fast travel is... Oh, branch, very close. Oh, that one. Go there. It's a roll road, it's a fast travel, isn't it? All good. Dagger! It's not what I wanted to do. Not exactly what I'm wanting to do, but... do I go there or do I go?
Oh, damn it!
That's about worth it, almost. I'll go there. And get a strawberry fills. Okay, I'm buying this.
or something? What the heck can the horse go there? You had to go wash or something, didn't you? You need a bath.
Pass on my compliments for your handling of that situation before.
It's been some time, ain't it?
Pay my 2 cents off. We'll send the parcel out.
As long as you can cover postage.
That's what I'm happy with that. Lodging's on postage.
You looking to earn some ready money?
Beef, pork, venison, all right here, folks.
He's really quiet this morning. He is like the other bunch of little things.
I should be getting all prepared.
Don't really care. This game is so glitchy. I'll get the skins.
walk back to the wrong place. Come on, horse, over here. Come on.
Don't do that.
Come on.
Watch him
rip
crawl, huh? Die holding.
We're in business. Docks are looking good. I'll take whatever I can get. I swear, you could sell water to a drowning man. Ah, you're back! Did I ever tell you about that bank job in Tennessee? It was me, Limpy. All right, my friend. Time to make some money. There's another batch ready to go. Sure feels good. It wasn't easy. I've cut myself so many times, it's a miracle I've got any blood left in me. Anyway, got a local buyer lined up, so should be an easy run for you.
Yeah. since I seen you, ain't it? Take a look.
Well, back at last. I thought you might have hightailed it yonder.
My name is Caleb, like Star-Lord at your service. Signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You all have a great day now.